water pamphlets in the villages. So it was the girls, the young girls' job to go and bring water in the house, because the young man was going in the fields with the sheep, goats and everything. Okay, so also 100 years ago, the rules was strict, like the boys couldn't meet the girls in public or even talk to them or even see them in the eyes. So they had to find another way, as always. So the central pump was opportunity. Okay. So the story starts with a boy that he went there to drink water.
Good.